Well, in this video, we are going to talk about the new Hyper Naked bike from KTM, the 1290 Super Duke RR 2021 model, which will be only sold for 500 units. This new bike is a faster and lighter version of the 1290 Super Duke R. It is the first version with the initial RR, and this already says that it is at the top of the road range of the Austrian brand. A hyper naked design according to the pure performance concept. But before we talk about this new 1290 Super Duke RR, let we play our intro. Let's make this video as quick as possible. Like we said before, only 500 units of this very special naked bike will be built, and they can only be ordered online via KTM official website, which goes on sale at a price of 25,690 euros. Based on the latest version of the 1290 Super Duke R, the RR is aesthetically very similar to the prototype that presented at EICMA 2019. The 1301cc LC8 V-twin engine delivers 180 horsepower and a maximum torque 140 newtons, while the low weight of just 180 kilograms allows you to reach a weight per power ratio is 1:1. Compared to the standard version already on sale, the RR is 9 kilograms lighter, which is more agile, stiffer, and offers greater stability. The new forged wheels, 1.5 kilograms lighter, fit with the Michelin-powered Cup 2 tires, contribute to the overall weight reduction to the benefit of driving dynamics. The suspension part has been completely updated. The 1290 RR is equipped with a fully adjustable WP Apex Pro 7548 closed cartridge fork paired with the WP Apex Pro 7117 adjustable steering damper, while the monoshock is now a special made Apex Pro 7746. Carbon fiber was used extensively in the construction of the Hyper Naked. For example, the rear subframe part, which very similar to the prototype that presented in 2019. The rear is therefore lighter and different in design than the R, and has a solo seat. In addition, there are new LED taillights which integrate the indicators and the adaptive brake light. There is new quick turn throttle control, featuring an opening angle of 65 degrees, which is 7 degrees less than the standard model, to offer better throttle response, also reduce the opening angle of the wrist and then the lowering the rider's elbow. The presence of the lightest acrophobic slip-on line silencer is inevitable. It is made of titanium and has a carbon fiber back. The complete evolution line system is available as an option, which can be used off the road. That's it.